that there's my good deed of the day. There won't be many more, let me tell you. Right, I'm coming through. I'll get over it. Gotta show them who the boss is. Out here in Liverpool, New York, rolling down to Gloversville. On this, thank goodness, it's Mother Flippin' Friday edition of the short haul dash cam vlog. It's a beautiful rainy Friday down here in Gloversville, New York. Just picked up a load that's going to Newville, Pennsylvania, taking it down to HQ in Pennsylvania. I'm going to take my 30-minute DOT waste of time break along the way, probably on the thruway at the service plaza there in Amsterdam, which I believe is called the Mohawk Service Plaza. We went and get some McDepth for lunch and then continue on my way down to HQ. I'm guessing I'll probably pick up a load down there and take back to the yard in Syracuse. Nice, easy day. Rolling through the old town of Mayfield truck wash. And once again, I forgot my soap.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Who here likes roundabouts and rotaries? Raise your hand. Good thing I can't see.
Continue on this road for 8 miles.
Okay. Thank you, Tommy Lee Rand McNally. Where would I be without you besides Lost? I-90 eastbound, Mohawk service area, 1 mile. That's where I'm taking my break. You deserve a break today at McDepth. Maximum height by law is 13 foot 6 inches. Have you checked the height of your load lately? Give me a ruler, man. I'll check it. Yeah,
continue
looks like
on this road for 13 miles.
Yes, shut up. This GPS sometimes gets up in curves. But still entertains me, so that's all that matters, right? Guy right there. Nice windshield wipers at the dollar store. Well, am I thinking out loud again? Probably. Ugh. This road will take a beating on your kidneys, let me tell you. No matter how great of an air seat you've got in your truck. Okay, so I think I need to correct myself here because I was just thinking about this. Previous clips, I think I mentioned on the 88 eastbound. I'm not on 88 eastbound, I'm on 88 westbound. I was on 90 eastbound. So I must have had the whole eastbound thing lodged in the old noggin here. And I was just thinking about this. I'm like, I'm going west. Why would I say I was going east? Maybe because I don't know how to talk and I'm stupid today? I don't know. It's been a long week, you know. Coming up on the Harpersville exit, 88 westbound. And then from here, I'm going to hop on 81 southbound. Guess I don't know my east or my west today. Yeah, it happens. 81 southbound. Guess I know which way I'm going now.
Crossing border, entering Pennsylvania.
Welcome to the hills of Pennsylvania. Yeah. Breezy outside. Got the window down for some fresh air. Sorry if it's noisy. Not gonna be able to do that for much longer. Keep the window down. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, here it is, our daily Interstate 81 in Pennsylvania, back up. A trip into Pennsylvania would not be complete without getting backed up in construction at least once. And from what I'm hearing on the radio, this is about a 7-mile backup. I don't believe that, but maybe. Maybe 3 or 4 miles. Stop and go, stop and go, go and stop and stop and go. Good times. Gotta love it. Someday they'll finish the roads in this state. Someday. Oh, this is not an active construction zone, but yet it was all backed up like it was. That's craziness. Absolute craziness. 81 northbound, kicking ass and chewing bubble gum, and well, I don't have any bubble gum, so I guess I'm just kicking ass. On my way back to the yard in Syracuse, got just enough time to get back to the yard. Good times indeed.
Crossing border, entering New York.
That's right, entering upstate New York. Stop, rest area, Southern Tier Welcome Center. Oh, they call it the Southern Tier Welcome Center now. Wasn't that special? It's been closed to big trucks for the past, what, 2 months, 3 months? I guess they just remodeled the whole thing.
Hey, you know where the staging pad is, don't you?
One of these days I'm going to stop it and check it out.
Yes, sir. All right. The road right before it, to the right, is up to the pad.
I go ahead.
It says a tiny or something, or what is it, a dirt road? Yep. So we're going to go left where the staging, like how you come up to that sharp bend, where the other pad used to be, on the, like you make a right, go up the hill, you make a left, the staging, that's before that. Yep.
So far, this doesn't appear to be as bad as the previous backup I was in.
Yeah, which lane here is closed at the base of the hill? Is the right lane closed?
All backed up here, 81 northbound, just outside of Bingo Town. This is basically 5 o'clock rush hour traffic going into a construction zone. So figures will get backed up a little bit. But at least I'm moving and not sitting like it was in the previous one. So far anyway. I just want to get home, man. It's almost the weekend.
Being that I'm a mile back here, boys, is the right lane closed at the base of the hill going into Bingham's in there on 81 North?
Yes, it is.
Oh, okay, I appreciate it.
It's almost beer 30. My favorite time of the week. Sign says heavy traffic possible, you think?